Welcome to this week's mini workout with Run for the Hills Coaching. This week we have an all cardio based mini workout for you. We're going to start out with jumping jacks. Next will be sprinter starts. You're going to start like this, sort of in a lunge. You're going to drive your leg forward. And that one's going to tell us, the timer will tell us to switch halfway through. After that, we're going to have some lateral quick feet. You can see that I set up some dumbbells on the floor here. They're about 2 foot lengths apart for me. If you don't have dumbbells, you could use a pair of shoes, some boxes of spaghetti, really anything you have lying around. You're going to start like this, 1 foot in, 1 foot out. And you're going to hop quickly each way with both feet landing in the middle, and 1 foot on either side, just like that. Then we're going to have planks to toe touches. So you're going to get in a high plank on your hands, and you're going to reach back diagonally for your opposite toe. You don't have to reach all the way to your toe, just go as far as you can. And we'll finish up with some mountain climbers. So again, you'll be in that high plank, and you're driving one knee forward at a time, just like this. All right, let's get started. You're in 30 seconds of each exercise. Ready for your sprinter start?
3, 2, 1. Sprinter starts. Left.
Lateral quick feet.
3, 2, 1. Lateral quick feet.
Plank toe touches.
3, 2, 1. Plank toe touches. 2, 1, rest.
And mountain climbers.
3, 2, 1, mountain climbers.
That's one round. I recommend repeating for 3 to 5 rounds. Let me know how it goes. See you next week.